was just a little bit hard for you at all. It's all about equation through the polygrams to static diagram equations. Come on, it's easy. One of your classmates knew this answer.
But teacher, I haven't studied out these last night before I went to sleep. I have to be more patient for this math lesson.
Okay, then why don't you try study like a nerf who messes up all our promises to you?
Hold on, everyone. That would be my fetcher outside.
Your word sucks.
If you don't stop those offensive acts, all of you, to me, I will hit you with a deadliest baseball bat. Where are you going, Steven?
Asriel, oh my. Why are you here in front of my school?
We are here to see your behavior to your respectful math teacher, so what did you do?
Oh, here's why. The teacher called me and then I stand up, which I will answer the hardest math lesson ever because of these stupid equations and also polygram intersections that was written in our board. So and then I fight them against my baseball bat.
Oh my gosh, Steven. How dare you fight them with your baseball bat, which means cyberbullying against your classmates and your teacher. It means when you do that during the time, you'll get suspended for a long period. This will be the different country for touring its Angola.
Hey there.
Who the heck are you?
Get out in this area. It's restricted and everyone should not come here on process.
Oh, I think we should get out of here. Guys!
Charge all the vehicles.
You know what, Harry? This will be now our room to protect ourselves from those harmful vehicles.
Adriel. Could you look behind of you where Steven Medic brought here something in here?
Huh?
What are those, Steven Medic?
What, you mean these? I brought it here so we can have a little bit of happiness around in this room.
This is so cool, Steven Medic.
Yeah, I know. Let's do it later, because we're gonna touring first.
Steven Medic, I wish you had to fall first.
Adriel, let's save Steven before that thing will do anything worse.
Harry, he will not gonna do anything worse from that thing.
Oh my gosh, this thing was too huge.
Steven Medic, that is one of their cops in their country Angola. So, when we went here, we must have to bring the church and cross from Jesus.
Oh, I forgot that in my house, for accident without even told.
Adrino, there's no interesting in this river.
Harry, you don't have to say that. There's no interesting in here. Attitude, it will interest when there's something in this place. Come on, boys. Let's go party.
This art was too modern for me. It was all messed up that looks like a scattered pieces.
You see, Steven Medic, it seems you have to learn about modern arts around in this museum. For example, this painting that I'm viewing is the Impressionism.
You're right. I think we should go to the another modern art room. This painting was mentioned to me that looks like Jesus in the buffet with his friends.
Steven, that is not how you say about the painting. That painting was called the Last Supper.
Oh my Adriel and Steven. This looks strange to me because of the weirdest look like 3D style, but which means there's no one even in this painting.
Harry, that is called surrealism.
Adriel, you know what? That was totally awesome!
Yeah, I know that, Steven Medic. Traveling Angola was the best way to touring around Africa after all. But I guess we're having a very good time there against from that military guy wants us to kill when we got landed on their area. By the way, get out of here and study about your math lesson or you will never join us in touring ever again. Harry, I guess we're both understand for traveling in that country.
Adriel, me too. I was understand too, because we go to Angola having some wonderful activites like party, going different places, and more. But wait, I got something for you. It's the painting that I said that is weird style.
Oh my goodness, Harry. Why did you steal that painting in the museum?
Don't worry, Adriel. The artist knew that has been purchased.